massaging or watching the iPad?
Yes. Hello, it is 11:37 a.m. on Friday morning and we're getting ready to go to the market with only 2 days left before we leave and mum and dad leave in how many hours?
18.
The time is so far?
Five.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Nearly home time. Dad's watching the iPad too.
No, he's watching RE8 because he wants some.
RE8, can Papa have some?
You're supposed to share with Papa. Oh.
Sorry to take him.
See you at the market. Are you ready to go home now?
Yeah, we're ready to go home, man. I can't wait to jump on the plane again.
I don't want to go home.
Last market trip.
Alright,
come on.
Hello,
there's no sun today. Does anyone have a card?
What was your highlight from this holiday? Yep, after I found out, not. Yep, my love, I'm saving. So let's go. Wow, why the name? Why are you so much more fit? Yep. Mama, you're Samoa. Let's not start again.
So, what was your highlight from this trip?
The highlight for this trip? Just, you know, spending time with the family here in Samoa and, also getting to see where I grew up, you know, since I haven't been back I haven't visited where I actually grew up for what, over 20 years now.
Least favorite part of the trip?
Least favorite part? I don't think I had a. I enjoyed my whole time here.
You have a special shout out?
Yeah, special shout out to all my sponsors, my fans, you know. Sorry I couldn't reach out to all of you out there, but when I get to
and
Jay Williams.
And where you're from,
So, Brenda Winter, and I am from the villages of Whangali'i and Makaupu Whalealili.
Yeah, what was a highlight for this trip?
Ken falling off the coconut tree. and having everyone here together, so they've finally experienced Samoa.
Oh, okay, nice.
Least favorite part was when Dad got sick, because, yeah.
Your name? My name is Destiny Winter.
And do you know what villages you're from?
No.
Okay, so what was your favorite part of this holiday?
Coming here and swimming all day, every day.
And what was your least favorite part of the holiday?
I don't know. Not going to Savai'i.
Thank you.
Test, so, test.
Introduce yourself.
My name is Tina. My name is Christina Fafitei Pepa. Saumailinu'u. Saumailinu'u a Palealili Mataotu ma Whangali'i.
What was your highlight of the trip?
The highlight of my trip was, well, being here. And like finally getting to experience Samoa, as in like, I don't know. Just finally getting to experience Samoa, being here with my parents and my siblings and my nieces and nephew. My least favorite part of the trip was Dad getting sick. Not because our plans changed, it was okay, but yeah, the least favorite part of it was just Dad getting sick and him not being able to enjoy a few days with us. So that was a bit sad.
Do you have one last shout out or a special message you want to include?
I want to shout out to all of our family that we visited and met as well, who took care of us, who were so generous to us and helped us experience Samoa. Shout out to my cousins, Line, Langi and Lama, for taking me out and letting me experience Samoa and just taking really good care of me. They're all of our family, and especially to like my parents, my siblings, for helping me get here. So, and a message for anyone is just keep coming to Samoa, help them, visit them, share your love with the people here. Yeah, the people here are beautiful. So, oh, and the things that I didn't get to do was go to Savai'i, see Dad's land. Maybe we can tick that off the bucket list. And one more thing that I want to do is ride on the back of a truck. But that's not going to happen.
Thank you. Hello.
So far, so full. Yeah,
we will.
All right, we
will.
Okay. show my
design. Oh, it's empty as. These two?
Yeah.
One day,
yeah,
we'll be back.
Good plan.
How about Tina? Tina, she's asking, yeah, if you want to come back.
You want to come back?
Yeah. One day.
Next time, get a Savati. You didn't
get to do that. That's
right, it gives us things to look forward to. Oh.
Yes.
And it's still sasami.
Now.
I love it.
Now.
I was loving it.
Thank you so much. Thank you for everything. Thank you for looking after mom and dad as well.
We'll see you soon. Aria, swim this way.
I'm gonna listen.